fast. Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new Siren Head skin for free. Don't miss out to get new Siren Head skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day I give 3 of my subscribers on the channel a gift. This time I'm giving new Siren Head skin to 3 of my subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast! Subscribe with bell on, with notifications on, so you will receive all notifications when I upload a new video. Second step is smash the like button. And final step is just write a comment, I subscribed, and that is all. Now, blah blah, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something phenomenal. Siren Head is coming to Hello Neighbor, and Siren Head has been found right now in Hello Neighbor. That is right. If you don't know who is Siren Head, well, Siren Head is a creation by Trevor Henderson, and today Siren Head decided to pay the biggest visit to Hello Neighbor yet, searching for Hello Neighbor, which means you can find right now Siren Head in Hello Neighbor. And today we are covering how to do so, what is Siren Head's location, and everything else that you have to know. But wait, now just a moment, there is something even more important to say. It's very important to know that there are only 3 steps how to find Siren Head in Hello Neighbor, and only if you follow all 3 steps you will find him. If it happens that you miss one step, this will not work obviously, but if you complete all 3 steps from the beginning to the end properly, then this will work. So, are you ready to start with the first step? Here we go. The first step is very simple but important. Just enter Hello Neighbor game. If you did it, congratulations, you passed the first step in a very short amount of time. Now the second step is this one. Go inside Hello Neighbor's house in the next 25 seconds. That is right, when you enter the game, you have to go fast inside Hello Neighbor's house in maximum 25 seconds. Only if you manage to come inside in maximum 25 seconds, only then you pass the second step. And now the third and final step is this one. After you enter Hello Neighbor's house in maximum 25 seconds, then you will see that you are inside neighbor's house and you have so many rooms obviously. Well, your job is to find the biggest room out of them all. Find the biggest room and there you will find your biggest best friend called the shotgun. Pick it up. After that you have to go to the smallest room and to hide inside neighbor's locker room and make 5 circles like that going between the biggest room and the smallest room hiding inside neighbor's locker room. But you have to do it in maximum 7 minutes. So do it in the 7 in order for this to work. And when you do that, then you will find yourself being in the smallest room again, and then you have to go outside the locker and wait for only 10 more seconds, and then you will listen a sound, and when you turn around fast, behind you there will be Siren Head looking at you, staring at you, trying to ask you where is Hello Neighbor. All what you need to do is take your shotgun and boom, blow him out and run away fast, because that will not help, and you have to run away so Siren Head will be able to grab Hello Neighbor instead, which is phenomenal, because that way you'll be able to see Siren Head and later on to play Siren Head after he grabs Hello Neighbor politely. And that is all. Now the only way how this will work is if you complete all 3 steps properly from the beginning to the end. And that is all. Now that is all for today's video. Thank you for watching. High five. Whoops. And as always, I will see you all in the next one. Take care. Blah blah.